Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past, way too young to know the reason why.
Oh snap, I gotta buy my new kits. Oh yeah. This garbage celebration they got me, man. Well, this team's garbage.
Welcome to Getafe, to the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. Martin Tyler here with you as usual. My regular sidekick, Alan Smith, I'm delighted to say, is with me as well. It is a rivals match.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan. Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
The line-up for the home side. In goal is Alisson. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Dele Alli starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Morata set up to play on the break now. Tries the shot, and that shot's blocked very quickly. Corner played into the middle. Well, the play is broken down now.
What the?
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Alvaro Morata. Matuidi! Up for grabs here. Well, he has started.
Oh, that is really okay.
That's the opening goal. In the end, it
was
a tap
money,
in
man.
When the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Oh my god.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Stopped by the keeper. Still in play.
That's
brilliant defending.
Out.
It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
And in it goes. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too deep. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. And the tackle there is successfully done.
Oh yeah, Salah. Get that. Get that, baby.
Challenge in sharp. Moreno. And it will be.
God damn, huh?
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Vargas. That's an easy cutout for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Probing the
oh,
pass.
Oh, yeah.
Well, there's the equal.
Golazo!
It's thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
Takes a bit of confidence hitting the ball as early as he did here, but it always gives you an advantage over the keeper.
It is.
I know y'all like that.
Both sides have scored here now.
Just warming up.
Now Suarez. Matuidi. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Lucas Vazquez. Great tackle.
Come on, Coutinho.
Clever work at speed by Coutinho. Rashford! Saved, but not decisively. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. left the defenders trailing now. Here's
Freak,
a chance.
This nigga got through.
Real chance now. Hit the post. Oh! Back into play. Good save. Put the corner in the middle. Really put into the mix from the corner, but somehow evading everyone. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Lucas Vazquez read the play well. Coutinho.
Why did I pass it?
Completed, really. Looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Offside. What?
It's a quick break. Well read. At a key time for the team here. No nonsense defending from him. Matuidi. Morata. Matuidi. Unmarked now. He's lost his marker. Morata. Struck the post here.
Offside.
It's a good goal.
How is that not offside?
No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
Look at man. Clearly offside.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
Off we go again. 2-1. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, they want to play from the back.
Oh, yeah.
This could be it. He's in now. To the rescue, and how? Probably the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Wants to have a go. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Quick-witted. And now the shot. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Now Suarez. Matuidi. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Now Alberto Moreno. Read that well with the interception. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
What?
Whisker away that. His teammate couldn't quite connect. Can he deal with it here? Rashford. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Well, two more minutes to play. That of added time. Now Suarez. And that's a turnover to the opposition. That's a good block.
I'm going to take that thing out. Time. He's really injured,
We've
man.
We've reached it at 2-1.
That better not be Coutinho, man. Who isn't? I think it's Madison.
Here we go with the start of the second half. They've lost the ball. Matuidi. Denis Suarez. Steered through. Alvaro Morata. Goes for goal. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
The hell, man?
Oh, it could be dangerous.
Okay.
Guiding it through. I think he saved them there with that interception. He is the type of player to take that on, but he can do better than that. Normally, he's a good chipper.
He is. I mean, he's always trying the unusual. I think the idea was right, just pulling it off. He couldn't manage.
Rashford. It's Jesse Lingard.
That's a foul, ref.
Morata. Matuidi. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. It goes out wide again. Matuidi. Looked to find the corner, but only found the photographers behind the goal.
Yeah, nowhere near hitting the target there.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. It's Salah now. Shot off! Well, it counts as a save, but it's a pretty easy one. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Read the play well. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Lucas Vazquez. Cleverly done. He's in on goal. Surely.
Oh my
great
god.
Move, great goal. Ruled out here. It was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Now they want to call offsides, but they didn't want to call the other one.
Aurier.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Chance to get forward from the wing. His teammates have recognized what? The potential of this attack. Rashford with the ball now. Rashford! No way through for the shot. Blocked. This could be a chance from the cutback.
What?
Goalkeeper. It's his ball.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Matuidi. Good defending.
What a noise we've got in this stadium. Wonderful reaction by these fans. Really pushing their team on for this late equaliser.
Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Sydney.
Oh my god, of course you would
now
not
Alberto
touch
Moreno. Denis Suarez. Matuidi. Alvaro Morata. That's a good challenge. Brilliant play. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. He's still going towards goal quickly. Can't get past him. Strong
almost
tackle.
Went all the way.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Dele Alli. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
And he's beaten his...
A chance for the equaliser. It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Morata. Lucas Vazquez. He's got possession back for his team. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd.
He might have put his teammate in here.
No!
That's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Get that, nigga. What you doing?
Luca Digne.
Of course, you don't want to pass him, nigga.
Excellent interception. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
I did not click that. Wow.
Matuidi.
That was not a foul. Offsides, baby. Offsides.
And it's going to be his throw here. Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Now Suarez. It's a bit lazy in possession. Matuidi. Lucas Vasquez. Guiding it through. A goal!
Freak, man!
Better
Freak!
Better for them. We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game.
Get off
That's
me, nigga.
To win the ball back. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Now Suarez. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Salah!
Ah!
Not far away, but at the moment, nearly not.
Oh, I got a free kick.
They keep on playing like they are.
Oh, wow. That's
those kind of chances. They've got a great chance.
The yellow card's coming out. He knew it was a booking, and now he's shown him the yellow. That's it. Final whistle.
Warm up match, man.
Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over the bones as much as we like, but the fact is, it's a defeat.
Yeah, and a defeat is a defeat, and they always hurt, and there's always something for the manager to look at and try and improve.
Alvaro Morata. Matuidi! Up for grabs here. Well, he has started.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought I said I had 100,000 coins.
Oh, I need to give this nigga a freaking... This guy needs... Wow. Why doesn't it work? That's so dumb. Hello, hello, mic test. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. It is a fun rivals match. What a game this
year. Are you ready for this dub or what?
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Good width in the attack here. Looking for a cross at the end of it.
Rafinha!
And the goalkeeper.
Well, it's one of already?
And goes in to the delight of the scorer. He might have mishit it. I don't know, but he doesn't care.
I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Players up in support if he needs them. And that's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Chance to work it from the flanks. Morata! Morata is the man on target.
Oh my lord.
Well, it's always so difficult for a keeper in a crowded penalty area when it gets a deflection, and that did for him here, I think.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
That's a foul. You literally tackled my player, bro.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick.
I don't know. I didn't see.
Another look at Morata's goal.
He was dabbing. We'll see right now. I think maybe.
Leaves the keeper stranded.
Oh, I didn't see.
Behind the defenders, over their heads. Here's Rafinha. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Christian Teo. Maybe he'll cross it here. Opening them up with a through pass.
Dumbass.
Danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them. They're a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Here's Wijnaldum.
What the freak?
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Lucas Vasquez! Brilliant goal!
Okay, this game is cheating, bro.
The spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Coutinho. He's got a chance to cross. Well, the ball's gone past everyone in the penalty area and out away from danger. Christian Teo.
How did you not get that, man? Come on.
Here's Digne. That's a great interception. Rashford. Lucas Vasquez.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely...
Takes the shot off. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Steered through. He's broken down. Rashford! Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
What the freak, Salah?
Break quickly when they get possession. Still progressing on the break. This might be it. We knew about the pace.
Okay.
But it was too quick for the opposition.
Great cheating goal. Ass, nigga, bro.
To behold, that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided. It's a good hit. And that's easy for the goalkeeper, Moya.
Oh, you won't take it. Oh, you won't take it.
Morata. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Stayed on his feet and won the ball. Christian Teo. Well, they looked promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Free.
Nacho Fernandez. Christian Teo. He could take them on here. The space is on the inside. And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Here's Ali. Rashford. Rashford with the ball now. Good tackle. To turn over to the opposition. He's in here.
Corner.
Alan, what's gone wrong with him? He looks off the pace.
Just hasn't looked himself today. Looked a little...
Go, my just God!
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
Herrera. Here's Rafinha. Herrera. Real chance.
this nigga.
And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Great interception. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Christian Teo. Tackle is strong.
Alright, we gotta catch up on the second half, man. I probably gotta switch him and him. Put him in.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Oh my... Salah, what the freak are you kicking it like that for? You're not a fucking cheetah.
Herrera. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Sloppy work, really. Chance for a break in numbers.
Oh, yeah.
Still going towards goal quickly. Got plenty of speed. But not much organization. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Made a quick interception. Rashford.
That would have been offsides.
He's in now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. And he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Rashford. Sheer raw pace. Marcus Rashford. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Better pass it.
To deal with the press. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the... That is a supreme save at full stretch.
That was going in, man.
Swung in from the corner. Salah. Should be a chance.
Goal!
A consolation goal.
Yeah, one of those days at the office. I think they're hoping the final whistle goes now.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that Martin, but he made it look so.
So we restart again, 4-1. It is too far to think of a recovery here, but, you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so, for the next game as much as anything else, because for this game... It
takes the shot off! That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Herrera. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Is it Herrera? Well, can he put it into an open goal? Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now. Stretching the lead. Looking like the real winners of this match. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Dele Alli. They're looking good when they attack. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Morata. Rashford. Madison. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now he wants to take them on. And he's trying to get it away. James Maddison. Now Marcus Rashford. Possession given away once more. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Herrera. Here's Rafinha. Lucas Vazquez. Couldn't hold on to it, Lucas Vazquez. Mohamed Salah. Must score! The shot's hit the post. The opposition looking to close him down. Some players arriving in the middle now. That's another successful challenge. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. It's a quick break. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, there were saves and there were saves. That was top draw that we just saw from that goalkeeper.
He's injured here. Strained something. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Here's Rafinha. That'll be a free kick. Wijnaldum. Coutinho. Couldn't hold on to the ball, Coutinho. Now Rafinha. We could be in. Good block. Coutinho. James Maddison. Saw the pass and dealt with it. We've got 2 added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Kieran Trippier. And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when they have lost a game and they've lost this.
A big night for football, it most certainly is. We're at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is action from the foot squad battles. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, looking forward to this one, Derek. They're coming up against the team in a week today, so it should be a really intriguing contest. They'll need to be at the best, that's for sure. They're going to get a result. I just hope they don't sit back too much and turn this into a cagey affair.
Lost it. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And the danger cleared. Coutinho. Coutinho trying to open things up. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. This is the lineup for the home team. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Others to play it to. Youssef Attal. And space for the cross. Veering in field here. Oh, a vital interception. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Alexander Arnold. Coutinho. Well, there was so much speculation about the transfer for a long time, but it has gone through, and Eden Hazard makes his debut for his new club, and it's going to be a privilege to see him in action, Lee. What do you... Will he finish? It's still alive! Brozovic. Is it going to be the opening goal? Due reward.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. De Bruyne. And the counter looks on here. Options available. He's in with a chance. Crucial interception amid impending danger. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. And Mohamed Salah now. Salah! Clattered away. And over comes the corner. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Coutinho. A move of promise on the flank. Brozovic. Youssef Attal. And here is Willian Jose. Tremendous intuition to win it back. They did have the ball, but not anymore. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. James Maddison. And it's a quality pass. Well, that's the end of that for now. Madison with it. Kolarov. Now Brozovic. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Moving the ball nicely. Looking for that final pass. And here is Willian Jose. Firing it towards goal. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Well read to ease the pressure. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? De Bruyne might be a chance here. A wonderful intervention. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Willian Jose. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Alexander Arnold has it. And given away. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Alexander Arnold has it. Thiago Silva. De Bruyne, and whipped into the box, thumped clear. That is that for the first half here. Not really too many opportunities for Mo Salah to show his class in this game, Lee.
Yeah, he's had quite a bit of the ball, but he's not done it in the right areas. His teammates...
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Very good reading of the game to win possession back. De Bruyne. He's going forward well here. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And over comes the corner. Well, the header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
And now Coutinho. Orban. Atal. Couldn't keep the ball. William Jose. Excellent vision. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Madison with it. And threading it forward. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Now Aurier. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Now Mo Salah. Read it magnificently and intercepted. That strong play here on the shielding front. Coutinho. Youssef Attal. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Call it off. He continues to make hay. Well, he failed to get it away properly. He's using his strength to good effect. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go. Well, they've created chance after chance. The hardest thing in football is to put the ball in the back of the net. It's proving so today.
Half an hour remaining then. And now Coutinho. An effective pass by Coutinho. He's got to score! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance, he was brave, just not his day on that occasion.
Dele Alli now. Losing the ball, Dele Alli. A chance maybe from the wide position. Running towards goal. He takes aim. Crucial block from David Luiz. This is Salah. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And he's made headway. David Luiz had the reading of the situation. Vidi Orban. Alexander Arnold. It's all about translating threats into goals. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Caputo. Others in the vicinity. Far from a good pass. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Salah. And now Rashford. William Jose.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
De Bruyne. It's a promising attack launched by De Bruyne. Not all that convincing defensively. Straightforward for the keeper. Oh, he's given it away. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It's still alive. Nowhere to go, really. It's being closed out. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Rashford unable to hold it. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
giving it a try. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Kolarov, Turan. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Safe pair of hands, did his job. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving, because it's still close. And on the ball, Vlasic. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? Well, it fizzled out. Collar off. And a no-nonsense clearance. Coutinho. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Marcus Rashford. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Coutinho, and showing fine vision. It's got to be! And the ball is in the net!
The crowd have gone crazy, quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, all the day's frustrations are there for all to see. The coach needs to try and turn this around, and quickly.
It's going their way, 2-0. And there goes the final whistle. Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side. Is it going to be? The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count, they really deserve.
And over comes the corner. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not... firing it towards goal.